We've expressed, obviously, the extraordinary regret that all of Canada shares that this would have happened, and reassured them that we continue to stand incredibly strong with Ukraine in its fight against Russia. Canada is one of the strongest allies for Ukraine, and has been from the very beginning. The Ukrainians full well know that.